Why the fuck?
It's probably in the
when Alex said why,
I'm
why,
sure.
Why did you not like take out?
Because he's my friend. He can be.
But I'm gonna get some wood.
I'm gonna go slaughter a pig.
Nice. So who's doing
my butt?
I can help you with like a tree farm if you want.
No.
Do like a tree farm in
No, I'm a lumberjack.
Willie, you do the
You do food.
You do the
trees.
Call me a pig.
You can do.
Drown.
Fresh voice, quick. Here, I'm fucking dying.
Keep it PG.
As soon as they say keep it PG, I say fuck.
Keep it PG. Ah, tits! Sorry.
Banny!
Tits in my ass.
Why am I... I'm gonna go to the Mushroom Island.
You ever see that video? I can't remember what it's called.
See if you can find the Mushroom cave.
Actually, but it's like, I love Banny.
What the fuck they're called? Right, so we start mining now, don't they?
No.
Mine straight down is the first rule of Minecraft.
Definitely. We'll find the place. Funny.
Suck my wiggle in it!
What's that?
I need a one chance. Yeah, there's a mushroom here. Let's build our house near the Mushroom Island. Yeah.
Oh, that's true.
Infinite beef stew. Yes, I said beef. Oh my god, my internet connection. Hold on. Of course my... my internet went shitty because my mum's decided an error has occurred. What? You return to the Apple
Info by...
Okay, I'm back on, but what the fuck? It's because my mum's decided to watch fucking porn again, I'm telling you.
She's just downstairs with a fucking dildo drone. Do you ever see the ad on that?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's stupidest shit.
I tagged Alex in that, my mum seen it. She questioned me while I was looking at it. I was like, if it was funny. That fucking dildo drone.
The dildo drone.
That'd probably
be yeah,
like
even
a
your,
flying.
It's like a
drone
pink
thing
drone
like
with
a dildo
big long
attached
dildo.
To it.
It has a fucking GoPro in it as well. It's so fucking retarded.
Alex, Connor.
Yeah.
Wobbly sausage.
Wobbly sausage.
Where are you, Con? I need to give you a
I'm
shot.
Over at the mushroom biome.
No, you're not. Oh, yeah,
Jesus,
you are.
You're fucking years away.
Years away?
No, you're not.
What I want to know is where are you? Oh, you're there.
Why is this mushroom biome so shitty? It's
I don't know, but why is
biome?
There a homeless person from Castle? Why are you fucking... your man from Castaway, yeah. Quailson! Forget his name. Forget your name who played the man who played him. What's his name?
I don't even know this fucking what user you're talking about.
Tom Hanks.
I just picked this character.
It was Tom Hanks. I have a viewer! Holy shit, yay! It's my first viewer. Hello.
Bet you it's Alex.
Probably. Yeah.
He always fucking does that.
He doesn't tell you, he just goes on. It's a cow!
Yeah,
a mushroom cow.
Don't kill
fucking
it.
Don't fucking touch
no,
it.
Don't
kill it.
Don't
it's gonna despawn. You do know that, yeah.
There's only one of them.
You
give
touch
me,
it,
give
and
me
I will rape you.
Shit, yeah, sorry.
Cobble. Come here.
Give me the cobble then.
I'll give you the sword.
Oh, there's iron
well.
Down there. Here, get that coal for me there. Get the coal.
I need torches as well, so.
I need to go get. I've got two viewers! Holy shit, this is exciting!
Well done.
Hello.
What
is it? Okay, no, I'm actually glad, like,
hello.
For the first time I've had, like, live viewers.
I bet you they're all, like 6-year-olds.
It is.
You know, like, fucking proper, like, screamers.
Hey, I have fucking 1.5 hunger, bro. Where's the farmer?
Of course you look.
Yeah,
of course
I haven't
you
even
look
set up the farm yet. You gotta give me a minute.
Actually, I have some food with me. Wait, fucking, give me the furnace. I build the furnace so I can put some food in. Cause I'm
the
furnace.
The furnace is here.
The furnace.
Alright.
The furnace.
Right,
these are mine. Fuck off.
Yeah, but I'm
that's on a crafting table.
I hate you.
I'm about to die, like legit.
You owe me one.
It's only easy, you can't die of hunger.
Can you?
No.
Alright, I'll give you one of my beef then.
Okay.
Rob, I'll give you one of my beef. Well, let me take the alright, then just take three of them.
I just took KSI by accident.
I'll give you one of my beef, takes three.
There you go.
Come on, you three like
Yeah, I need
you actually have two viewers. It's Alex, I told you. Like,
yeah, he said that.
There goes KSI and soup.
I've got three. I don't know how people put...
Yeah, it was me. It was me and Alex, the other viewer.
I just need to go into my broadcast settings real quick. Advanced settings. Okay. I hope this doesn't really, like, affect it. KSI, sup. It was you, Alex, all along with your two little comments.
I told you.
That's what I said.
KSI, sup. Yo, it's your boy KSI OLG DBT. Give me your KFC. Okay.
I'm
about
to get
I've still got three viewers. I'm so happy.
Three?
No, I left that shit ages ago.
Literally went off with there.
Oh, fuck this cave goes down years, man.
You guys are like my besties right now.
Oh no, fuck creeper in my arse.
I have 28 more games to win.
I don't even know, wanna know Help. How it got
Explosive
there.
Explosive prostate.
I'll be a little whore.
Where has the fucking sword? There's
be
a creeper.
Horrible.
You, yeah.
No, well, I gave it to
if you want, you can hit me up on PSN.
If you want, you can hit me up on Tinder.
Obviously, shameless self-promotion.
Sinister underscore demon 69. I'm being nice to my viewers. Something that you guys wouldn't know about. And that's being nice.
Sorry.
You know.
On my first YouTube channel,
ooh,
I had
I've
80
got free. I've got free.
And I forgot to fucking email too. That's just Alex. Any money? Just has to be. Who else would comment?
I hate you.
I'm not doing.
Okay, so I'm just gonna. I hate how I have to kind of do this to check. I don't like how I have to do this to check. You. Your first viewer was me. Frida was my first viewer. Alex, you went first.
Oh my god, I found a fucking abandoned mineshaft! No joke.
It did. Ooh, more Robbie.
Fight me. I'll fight you for your gates.
Fight you for your shoelaces.
Oh, there's a fucking creeper.
Yeah, Robbie sells gates.
That's what Robert actually does for a living, he sells gates.
Innit?
Gates.
Yeah,
that was
fuck.
You said yesterday.
Ah, shit.
Andy,
no, I'm gonna die.
Andy Harrison taught
shots. I'm so happy. No, I'm just happy that I've got three likes. I don't care if two's my friends and one's my girlfriend. At least they're actually watching me live.
I'm watching you.
This isn't a wise thing to. That's not a wise thing to do.
Dougie's
my
best friend.
Oh, I'm taking this.
I haven't found any fucking chests here.
Connor, who's doing?
It's just a random dog that keeps on killing all the sheep, and so I get the.
You should. I need a wonder.
I want the gold.
I'm not really doing anything.
Okay, I got 3 gold. Yes, I got fucking melon seeds!
Melon! Give me your melon.
Die. Alright, I need to make a fucking friends.
I'm doing the stupidest shit ever.
Good boy.
Oh, I forgot about it. See, it's been ages since I built Minecraft, played Minecraft.
Yeah, I know. It gets fun, though. It actually does get
I was there, I was trying to pick up my furnace by, punching it to death. And it just disappeared, and I realized that I needed a pickaxe. From a fucking noob.
You better not have got rid of the furnace.
It did.
It was William.
Son of a what do you mean it was me? I'm fucking downstairs.
I don't even have enough stone to make another one, and I need food. Like, pronto.
Why didn't you come over to me?
Well, no, come over here. Put it next to the crafting table.
I'm stealing your wood. I need a one. Bush, bush, baby, bush, 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 baby.
Alright, I have an iron pick now. I'm actually getting sorted real quick, boys.
Exhilarating gameplay.
Oh yeah, I got some
Minecraft. Dun dun sh.
Okay.
So exciting.
I know, right?
Thank fuck I haven't seen any poisonous spiders here. They're cunts.
I say that, you know, about like the whole Minecraft thing, but what should be like my most watched series on my fucking channel?
Probably will. That'd be funny.
Connor says, keep it PG, me and William. Fuck, fuck. Connor about 5 minutes later. Fucking channel. Here, have a cooked chicken.
I was having a joke. Oh, snap. Crap. Wait, where did the coal go? Put the coal in there.
Oh, I've shit tons of coal.
Hey, that was literally all. I need to make a sword.
Oh, there's a zombie.
Pants in my pants.
Die, zombie.
Okay, if I was wise, I'd make like another one. Yeah. I need a one.
Can't wait to get copyrighted stuff.
I know, right?
Yay.
Get sued for all my money that I made from Minecraft.
2 cents. Yup.
I haven't made anything. I don't even know how to like sign up for that.
You have to like set up some shit, I think.
The first way to fucking partner with someone is just do freedom, because they partner everyone. And then you just have to enable monetization. On my old channel where I had 80 subs, I got like €1 a month.
Better than nothing.
Euro a month.
I mean, that's not bad, so you start off.
Yeah, that's not bad for a start, but...
€1 a month.
But they take 60%
of your profits.
They take what?
They take 60% of your profits. There's other like big, like really, really big fucking things. And fucking sponsorships. That paying money for putting ads on and like they usually get like 10%.
Do you have to have? Don't you have to have like a credit card to do all this shit?
PayPal.
Bank account or some shit. PayPal's probably the safest.
You don't need a credit card for PayPal either.
But can't you get like a check sent to you in the post or not?
Hardly.
From like. A month, every month, just get like a €1 check in the mail.
You get it sent to you on PayPal.
Costs them more than €1.
Just to send it, yeah. Who's calling me?
Wait, everyone be quiet for a sec.
Shh. Alright, my video clip just saved.
Shh. Yeah, same, that's why I just said everyone to be quiet for a minute.
I tried to reply.
Here, can I say hello, this is part 2, or something?
Okay, if you want. I'm just gonna edit them up a bit, then chop them all up and shit.
Right. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Vassy here, and this is part 2 of the Minecraft Road to the End, so yeah, we can just enjoy.
I'm still on part 1.
Yeah, I don't know what part.
Yeah, because you're fucking streaming. Your part's gonna be about 2 hours long.
Yeah, but people like long let's plays.
You're only 57
iron! Well, actually, no, because I have to go at 9, and it's my world, so...
Oh, alright. I almost have a stack of iron. I can make us all armor straight away if you want.
Well, a stack. You need like 30, I think, to make a full set of iron armor.
I'm gonna
survive off of this one torch.
Do it, live the dream, shoot for stairs.
Do you remember when you had to level up to level 50 to enchant properly?
No.
I thought it was higher.
Nah, it was 50 at start.
Oh shit.
Finally full health again.
Wait, I'm gonna get all this coal and shit.
Oh shit.
I can see your name, Tarek. So.
Me?
Oh, of course, it's a dead end.
Are you going mining?
I'm in here in this abandoned mineshaft with you.
Oh, are you not the wood guy?
Oh,
Which oh, yeah, has, like, a stored for houses and shit. So, I know. Like, why are you mining here?
I just thought it'd be
I'm
fun to
use
come
all
down.
Your shit anyways, so...
I thought it'd be fun to... I am a slacker. Well, I'm going over...
Rage on the
yeah. I'm going over to, you, William, because
son
you know
bitch,
what you're
I'm
doing.
I'm right here. Look.
I'm not your YouTube. I'm not
your YouTube.
You're...
Why can't I...
What are you on about?
Oh, thanks. Thanks for fucking pushing me into a cobweb.
I have no... I can't even hear you, honestly. What are you saying?
I said UFC.
UFC.
What about it?
I play.
You'll play?
No,
wait, you mean like you want to have a match with me in UFC?
Yeah.
No. I'm doing Minecraft.
He doesn't even have UFC.
I do.
When did you get it?
Yeah, game shared it with me.
Oh, yes.
Alex, you fucking told me you'd game share it with me, you little whore.
Yeah, he gave it to me and then asked to take it off me for
yeah, because he was going to give it to me.
Oh, you're in. You just have to find where I am. I'm near the mushrooms. I'm. Trap chest. Just you can like stick a block of TNT, so when you open it, it like blows up.
Yeah, good stuff. I'm gonna save all the gold for the end because we need.
I need one.
Oh my god.
Robert,
how much gold do I have?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but you're doing a horrible job of getting wood.
I
can't even find my way out.
Well, then fucking mine up. The number one rule of Minecraft.
Yeah, number two rule.
Always mine up and always mine down. Yeah, win. Because we need wood to make a house.
I think I'm on the right track.
We should just make. All of us should just live in one huge fucking massive gigantic house.
Yeah, it makes things easier. I don't even know what to do. I'm gonna get some more wheat seeds.
Who's the best builder here? I think Alex is.
I think I'm a
here,
good
Alex,
builder.
Alex, you know actually while you're at spawn? Have a look
I found
for
redstone.
The bonus chest.
I found I thought it was fucking diamond. I found lapis
yeah,
and
Alex,
shit.
Yeah, while you're down at spawn, have a good look around for the bonus chest. We'll go back. I can actually see you.
We don't need
it
anymore though. I fucking a stack of iron.
No, it's just because we could do with it because,
Alex needs some.
Well, no, it's because for the seeds, I have like pumpkin seeds and all that kind of jazz. I might go back
seeds
and look for it.
Oh, oh
yeah,
shit!
Yeah, I have pumpkin seeds.
Fucking scared the shit out of me!
I have pumpkin seeds and many people.
No, I forgot Minecraft is too scary for you. Fuck it. Yeah. No, that just proper almost gave me a heart attack.
Here, actually, is Robert still near? Because if he is, give them seeds to him, and when
no,
he comes up, he can give them to
sand,
me.
No, fucking dying from sand, I'm suffocating!
Just break through it.
Oh, thank God. I did. But I'm on half hearts.
Well, yeah.
I just want to make sure.
If you're still beside Robert, give the seeds to him, and then he'll give
I'm
them
just
to
gonna
me
do number one rule
oh,
in
oh, no, I'm on the
Czechoslovakia.
Here, I'm gonna take out my map and I'm gonna follow you. I'm gonna go to you, Connor. So you're the white one.
Of course.
Yeah, I'm on map to base.
I can't see shit.
Wait, I have two pumpkin seeds and
I'm
I have
actually,
six pumpkin seeds.
I'm just...
That's, like, perfect. More than perfect.
Give me that. So I can't even remember what button it is to hit.
Down on a bug.
I see you whining and crying up on the floor.
I'm running up, you know. Where are you? You're supposed to be here, I think.
Anyone sees sugarcane on the way?
I have sugarcane on me as well, I have six.
Okay, I just.
Oh, you have everything, you little whore.
Fuck. Alright, where are you at? Alright, I see you fucking running. Where's the base?
Who, me?
Yeah, I can see you. I'm in the water.
The base over here.
Right.
Shit,
who's gonna be the builder?
Well,
Alex
you're the guy that gets
the
wood. So Alex is the builder, I guess.
I see you.
Tell Alex I'll unmute him in a second, but I just need to wait until the third part is on.
Just do it now. It doesn't matter.
No, because they can't see. They won't be able to see the game. They'll see is a fucking blocked screen. Oh shit! This is such a sick place to build something.
Here, put it in the chest over there and I'll get it in a sec. Right.
Fucking. What do I have? What do I need to get for you? Seeds.
I could imagine some little kid like commenting, "What you're doing right now is not allowed. Oh my god, killing yourself."
Killing yourself, noob.
I have chlamydia.
Right, so I'm here.
My mate used to think chlamydia was a wrestling move.
I think you told me that before. Was it down?
Your friend is very smart.
I was just about to say something.
And he actually is fucking intelligently smart. Fucking smart. He always used to get A's and all.
I just realised, like, I've been saying some really bad. Like, I do say bad things, but I just said it on my YouTube and I don't want people getting. I'm dead. Oh no, not.
Well, Robert, I remember you said something that was quite funny actually on one of my streams.
What was it?
Wait, it's free to still watch in your stream?
Was it about Miss Parker?
No.
Oh, well then, what else could upset? Where am I? I'm right next to the Mushroom Island. Hey, look where I came up.
Who's Miss Parker?
The teacher.
It was, about someone Alex knows.
CJ?
No.
I can't even remember. CJ.
Robert, behind you.
Isn't CJ a girl as well?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah, what was I gonna say? Fucking Corrigan's clamping down on people, Alex.
About the thing here, don't say on this.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just giving him a head start.
Suspicious, but.
We're so over stacking 8 or 24 gold.
I'm gonna go get.
67 coal.
I'm gonna go get trees.
Rob.
Yeah?
What do you mean he's clamping down?
I'm just gonna go pick up
well,
trees.
Well, supposedly there's a video going around. As well, and like,
here, no, I'll just text you the deets, okay?
Yeah,
I'll text you
just I don't want to go spreading stuff on the internet,
yeah,
especially YouTube of all places.
No, here, I'll text you all the deets, okay? So just fucking drop it. Now I'm gonna have to like put music over this bit,
then get copyrighted.
Yeah,
I'm
no,
telling
I
you, it's not a win-win.
No, I'll do it later. Little bitch.
It's not a win-win situation.
But seriously, this got nothing to do with Minecraft. Let's change the fucking. Let's talk about some shit. I don't know. Talk about something funny.
Peanut butter on my balls. Let the dog lick it. Peanut butter on my balls. Let the dog lick it. Oh wait,
keep
that.
PG.
Oh wait, that has nothing to do with Minecraft. Oh my god, drink bleach.
Just imagine if Leafy said something like that. I could just imagine someone saying that in the fucking comments. Drink bleach. Did you ever see his video of some guy actually legit drinking bleach?
Is that oh, what's so his funny. Name? Stomedy.
Stomedy.
No, he's not well in that.
This is Stomedy here.
Have you seen that thing, how to roast Leafy?
I'm the farmer, I don't need help.
You put a leaf in
the putting a leaf in the oak. No, I'm sorry, but no.
That was just retarded, like.
Yeah.
It's just fucking stupid.
Have you seen that boy? He laughs. Ha 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 ha. I don't even know how he does it.
He has like the worst accent ever. I've never heard anyone speak like that before.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to sound racist, and it's going to sound extremely racist. But Mrs. Brown laugh sounds more unfucking retarded than his, and she goes, or whatever.
How does that sound retarded? I mean, not retarded, racist.
Because him. I don't want to say because he's black.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, no, but the way he laughs.
Racist.
No, but it's the way he laughs. It's so weird, and I don't want people to be like, "You're a racist." He laughs like that because he's from South Africa. Black land.
Connor.
Peanut butter on my
straight to you.
Peanut butter on my ball.
Did you just crack? Did you just crack the only egg we had?
Yeah.
Cause you're a fucking idiot.
Sally.
You're a fucking idiot. Peanut butter on my balls, let the dog lick it.
I didn't know what we. Oh yeah, we use eggs for cakes. But we can't eggs.
Pumpkin pies. You can spawn chickens with them.
How?
You just chuck them on the ground and now and again a little baby chick might hatch out of it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go over here from everyone. I had to make that joke. You know what you should do?
Drink bleach.
Jump off a bridge.
Oh, but yeah.
Have you ever seen that video? It's like this dude, like, next to a bridge, like, I'm gonna jump. This dude walks past him listening to music going, jump man, jump man, jump man, that boy up to something. It's so funny.
Yeah, do you know what's actually weird? Like, right, I was walking home with Chris and I go and jump off a bridge, Chris, as a mess, and he goes, my great nanny died from jumping off a bridge.
Did she jump or did she fall?
She jumped.
That's her own fault then, wasn't it?
Here, dude, do you have two iron? Just two iron, that's all I need.
Hello, like a stack and 20.
I fall in love just a little more, little bit every day with some hunger.
Actually, give me five.
I'm not in the mood for a high five right now.
I don't have ingots.
Give me five! Okay, you see this? Don't touch it. Don't even think about touching it. Don't touch it, Alex. This magical tree.
Wait, who's the you're the farmer. Where's the fucking food? I need to eat.
I'm not the farmer. It's an oak.
I'm the farmer, but we just don't have food. It's not up and running yet, okay?
That's because you're fucking lazy. You're fucking lazy. You're fucking lazy.
You know what I'm saying? They say we go on strike.
Yeah. No more wood.
And just not
Connor,
eat, like,
you're not allowed your daily dose of wood.
God damn it. Okay. Guys, I'm working on it. This sort of shit takes time. It's like making water.
All right,
I just can't.
There's 16. I want all 16 back. I'm keeping an eye on it. Dun, 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 dun.
Hello, Akbar!
Here, I'm gonna go get us some walls so we don't have to live in the rain for the rest of our lives.
Oh my god, I'm on 1.5 heart.
You're not gonna starve to death. Unless. It is uneasy, yeah? Peanut butter on my balls at the dog lick it.
Fuck, I need someone to give me food, so I need someone to come down here and give me food.
Give me.
I'm legit gonna die.
Give me more.
Yeah, please give me more, please. Can someone please give me food?
Someone make me a bed.
Because I can't survive.
Hello.
I'll give you 2 wool if you give me food.
How are you?
I
can't see jack shit.
Why would you want to see jack shit?
You got me good, Robert. Alright, video clip saved. Alright, tons of you, Alex boy.
I'm sticking all my wood in this.
Oh, so did mine.
You're not in the chair.
Watch out for a minute.
I have to break out of this fucking wood now, and I don't even have an axe.
I'm breaking free. I'm gonna put my minecart in here.
I'm breaking free, sorry.
Bye.
Yeah.
Bye.
There's a white and black bunny rabbit, but it's... Oh man, I can't run. You bitch. Ah, I betcha.
Why are you trying... Bye, Alex. Bye, Alex. I'm gonna fucking beat him.
Hey, do you want to just record part 3 later?
Nah, I want to His internet probably
I
want to
edit
out.
Part 1 now.
I have a feeling he was trying to... I think I might die because... I'm starving over here.
No, I don't want to record right now. I want to fucking edit now.
I'm recording still.
Recording.
I'm still recording.
You can just go off and shit if you want, like, what? Well, I'll keep recording.
You should totally just stay and...
Yeah, but then I'll join back and then use the level of the diamond armor and I'm just gonna be chilling here, fucking...
How's a farmer who's just gonna be farming gonna get diamond armor?
I don't know.
Hacks.
Could you please tell me?
Bye. Hacks. Yellow whore.
Yes, I found a sheep. It took. Sheep. It's been 86 years. Oh no, the sheep's running away. Come here.
Day number 167. Still no sheep.
That's what it was actually like.
Day 167.
Now there's just a random, like, naked sheep.
I just realized, you know how we're all starving over here? No one decided to make a wooden bowl and go get some stew. For fucking idiots.
Well, no, you need both types of.
Wait, everyone shut up for a second. Oh, I didn't record just our voice. Oh my god!
Lol.
Of course you're an idiot. Actually.
Oh, actually, I really hope mine did.
Oh my god, I didn't record just our voice.
I'm sure mine did.
That's actually annoying now. That's actually pissing me off.
I got a creeper, and a skeleton, and a zombie chasing after me, and I can't run. And I still haven't found all the sheep.
Right, I'm gonna go. I can hear someone breathing down my neck, and there's no one behind me.
Oh no, I got one food bar. Let me see.
Oh, what that's I so got? Fucking annoying.
Wait, William, why are you still in the party if you're not even, like, talking?
How am I not talking, you fucking pedophile?
I mean, in the fucking game. And just because I'm a pedophile, don't start fucking picking on me because of it. It's not my fault. It's not my fault my daddy touched me.
Daddy. Alright, I'm gonna go. Oh, sorry, man.
Dude, that's weird.
Sorry, man.
Sorry.
Is that what I think it is? It's a sheep!
A sheep.
We're surrounded by monsters. I must extract the wool immediately. Yeah, you only get me one wool. What
I'm
a whore.
I'm building us a temporary house.
Oh,
illegal Skype call. Let's not get sued.
Get shit on.
You got the drugs.
Wait, how many is there? Four of us? Okay, so that means how much wool do I need to get? 12.
There's only
so
three of us. Well, two of us
have
right
five.
Now.
Five. Yeah, but what about Alex?
Alex is a little boy. And he's not even here. He didn't even want to play.
Oh.
Peanut butter on my balls like a dog.
So I still need, like, what? 3-3 is 9. I still need 9. I'm coming back to the house because I'm starting losing health over my hunger.
Well, get
shit,
some
so
wood.
In the house.
I need to get more wood. This lumberjack is doing a very. Whoever's a lumberjack, Jesus Christ. Whoever's...
You're the lumberjack, you fuckhead.
I know it was a joke, you fuckhead.
Sally. Alright, talk to us.
Alright, B.
B. Oh god, I'm lagging. I think I just got stuck in a block. Peanut butter on my balls, let the dog lick it.
Peanut butter on my balls, the dog lick it.
Oh fuck, what's oh shit!
Don't die.
You just tried to literally Alouac bomb me, and I was all like, no, nigga! Bye, Felicia.
Bye, Felicia. What time is it?
Time for you to get up.
Oh, it's 22. I can still record for another 20 minutes, so I'm G.
Okay, this is gonna go on for another 20 minutes then. Need to get more wood. Gotta get that wood. Gotta get that wood.
Wood.
Have you ever realized how things are like? Did William leave a party?
Yeah.
Things
don't like, say anything daft, like, because, you know, I'm recording.
I wouldn't anyway, but I was just going to say, like... Because this is going to, like, actually prove that I'm kind of right. Things are really quiet now about William. Like, whenever it's me and you, it's really quiet. Because remember when it was me and you and then Alex joined?
Oh, yeah, I remember that. That stream, that Naruto stream, those of you watching at home know about that. Naruto stream, man.
that proper.
It's all chilled. I wanted it to be a chilled out video, but then Alex had to come along and fuck everything up.
I think we played zombies, didn't we? And then everything was all, I'm gonna go yeah. down!
It was something like that anyway.
Something, yeah. Peanut butter on
my balls. Of course, you know.
Peanut butter on my balls, left the dog look at kind of on my head. Nutella on my toast, let my mom eat it. Nutella on my toast, let my mom eat it. Yeah, I don't want to keep saying peanut butter on the balls, let the dog lick it, because people might think that I'm one of them weird rapists.
I don't even want to know if there's two crafting benches here.
I had one for going, like, down into the cave.
For going 90. Oh.
Oh. Ever had sex while camping? It's fucking intense. I can't break the rug. What the fuck?
I need to find a sheep somewhere.
Peanut butter in the ball.
I only need to find like one more sheep. I just need it.
I want to do something real quick. I've still got 3 viewers.
I'm so bad, but...
I wonder if Alex still watching me, or is he just like... I wonder who it is.
It's mommy.
You guys who's watching should totally comment. Cause I wanna get to know
things.
Peanut butter. Oh my god, you know who I am? A boost baby.
Robert.
Boost baby.
I got over 3 stacks of wood already. I wanna keep going.
Not so bad, man. Oops, we need them. Wait, can I? It's gonna sound really stupid. I'm gonna look really stupid for doing this. Oh my god, no! Shit!
What?
I may have broken our moose room, cow.
Why? What did you try and do?
I sheared him.
How'd you break him? Is he just a normal cow now?
Yeah, I sheared him and all his mushrooms fell off.
You're actually an idiot.
On the bright side, we can grow big red mushrooms now.
I don't care. I want my moose shroom. His name was Jeffrey, and you fucking took away his dignity.
His name's George now.
No, it's Jeffrey, and you killed my moose. I was gonna name him if I had a name tag, Jeffrey.
I didn't kill him.
Jeffrey.
Oh, there's another one.
Good, good. I'm gonna make a pen so then it's gonna say, stay away, Connor, with shears. Yeah, I'm gonna go.
I didn't think it would actually work. Yeah. Well, can we grow, like, but big, huge mushrooms, yeah?
But you don't think, yeah. I think so.
Oh, yeah, what? Can't you? Okay, that's pretty slick.
Get bone marrow.
You mean bones and then bone meal?
Bone marrow, bone meal. Is this Jeffrey? Is this. Look, he's naked now because of you.
Do you have any bones on you?
I don't.
I got 5 red mushrooms though from him, so it's not all bad.
Alright, I just need to do something real quick. You learn something new every day. A boosh, boosh, baby. Baby.
I wonder if they'll go back.
Oh, I've only like, got you know, one like viewer a... now.
It's mushrooms will go back.
Okay, I've got to say this. You know if I go like...
Case.
Yeah. You know if I go big on YouTube, I want... You know how people on YouTube have like a thing?
What do you mean?
Like KSI is like like hats with beef and stuff. I want mine to be... Boosh baby. Get your boosh baby hats.
Boosh baby.
I want... Get your boosh baby hats here.
You gonna like do a Fine Bros on them and like copyright the word Bush Baby?
No one else can ever react to channel. You told me.
Yeah, that's really, yeah. They fucking but they made out like no. I don't wanna rustle anyone's jimmies, but they made it out as if it was gonna be this really cool business idea, where you know they combine with React channels and you know and I mean. So what if they probably will end up getting 60% of their ad revenue, you know? It's a business and it's a collab. When really, all they want to do is, like I said, like, claim a shit ton of the money they make and then copyright anyone who doesn't join.
It was a bit stupid, but you can kind of see where they're coming from.
Just, no.
That viewer is me. I already know that. Frida.
But, like, you know.
Okay, I've got...
Like, I get what they were trying to do, but it's like, why would... No, just fuck off.
That viewer is me. Okay, I'm sorry, I don't want to sound really horrible saying this, but you know how I got, like, really happy because I got, like, one viewer at the beginning? And Alex was like, it weren't me fucking around and my tomfoolery. It's like, oh, it's my girlfriend. Oh, I got a viewer. Yeah, I'm just about to say, I got a one viewer. It's like a comment, hi, honey, you're doing good. Thanks, mommy.
Shit, I just threw my map. I can't find any more sheep. Why is it with sheep and them like not spawning? Because they don't like doing that, do they?
No.
The whole spawn thing.
They don't. Well, you only need one more.
Yeah, I should really just like bring them back to the house and like
bring them back. Bring them back.
I'm gonna start doing that. I'm gonna make an animal farm eventually, make a mushroom farm, and if Jeffrey is our test subject, now we'll know if the mushrooms fall back.
No, Jeffrey, you leave Jeffrey alone, okay? What did Jeffrey ever do to you?
It'll take months of rigorous testing.
No, leave Jeffrey alone. I mean it.
Leave Brittany alone!
Leave Jeffrey alone! It's okay, Jeffrey, I will build you a cage.
There's a rabbit.
You'll be all
kill
mine.
It. Kill it. Ah, fuck you, rabbit.
Pause
I got your food.
Do you have a
I think it's like if you get 4 rabbit hide and you stick them on a crafting bench, yeah, it gives you a piece of leather.
Hey, Jeffrey. Look at Jeff's black, dark, heartless eyes.
Well, who's demon rabbit? It must be killed.
Demon
rabbit.
Rabbit,
bring me to the sheep. The rabbit just committed suicide and jumped off the side of the mountain.
I ain't telling
it
you no
did.
Secrets. He's like, I need to try and advanced settings, comments to speech, they don't work. How do you do that? Yeah, because you are great. Okay, so invite player, not advance. Okay, so I need to go into my settings. Yeah. Language, English, United States. All applications will be closed to reflect the changes. No. Yeah, fuck that. No.
Yeah, just
no.
Keep on broadcasting. Shit, I'm about to die.
Jeffrey's in my house. I love you, Jeffrey.
Quiet for a minute, because my recording stopped. Fuck.
I'm raping Jeffrey. Okay, that was just a bit too weird.
Wait, could you please repeat for my viewers what you were doing to Jeffrey?
I was raping Jeffrey.
you told me to stay away from him.
No, I didn't. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, your shears. I don't want you to,
only
like...
shear a normal cow, and I know it's not going to do anything, but, like, you know, you never know.
Imagine if it was walking
around. Imagine if it, like, cuts off its face or something.
Have you seen that picture? It's going around on my Facebook saying, this dog has a rare skin disease, blah-de-blah. It's just a dog with a piece of ham on its fucking face. I'm sorry, but how retarded can you get?
The other way you can get, like, skeleton horses.
No, but that's pretty cool.
Well, you can.
On Minecraft?
Yeah.
That's
you have zombie horses as well.
That's pretty legit.
But it's like impossible to find them. I'm pretty sure they introduce it in the next up in the newest update. I'm not sure for the PS4, but you definitely get on PC or whatever. But like, you'll be cool if like you sheared just a normal horse. That's a horse because you like sheared off his like skin.
That's pretty cool.
It sounds crazy brutal when you think about it, but
yeah.
You know.
I need to set up a donation thing.
Do you have any wood?
No. Don't ask the lumberjack for wood.
I just need 6.
T4! Peanut butter on my ball.
Pet the dog, look at.
Oh, here. Go to Jeffrey and put that on him.
Put the mushroom soup on him.
No, the empty one.
Put the empty bowl.
Yeah, just like right click him. I think it is. Where is Jeffrey?
Jeffrey!
Jeffrey, bring your order over. Yeah, just left click. I think I said right click by accident.
Wait, what to do what?
To get mushroom stew.
Wait, what, you can milk him of mushroom stew?
You didn't know that?
No, I didn't know you could shear freaking mushrooms.
Yeah, if you, you know how you get, like, milk from a cow? If you put a wooden bowl, you get mushroom stew.
Well, that mushroom isn't Jeffrey.
Yeah, it is.
It's the bald one that's Jeffrey.
No, it's Jeffrey number 2, shush! I don't care what you say.
I'm milking him of whatever he has.
His dignity.
Hey, I got me some poles and mushroom. Here, make some fences and give me them and gates, and then I'll make a pen for them.
I gotta make a couple more.
Yeah, okay, I don't need more hair. I'll make some myself here. Boop, boop. Oh, I can't remember how to do this. Boop. I will take you out.
Oh, yeah, I got a comment I need to, like, check. Hey, guys. What's for you to say? Jeffrey is loving it, though. Jeffrey is love. I mean it. I always form a connection with something in video games, and today it's Jeffrey.
Fence gate. Oh. Actually, no, I'll definitely need some more.
Is my thing done yet? Yeah. I like how Alex is like...
Oh, hey, do you want to go to bed real quick?
Yeah, make me a bed.
I already put it down for you.
Okay, thank you. I'm just going to finish the roof. Why didn't you put the beds in my house? I'm sorry, but...
I didn't think you were done building it.
I was putting a roof on it. Fam.
I didn't know that.
That's all I'm doing. Oh shit, did I do that for this?
Are you getting better now?
Yeah, I'm just kinda putting it plain old roof on it.
I'll put the beds in the house.
Oh, now you put it? Okay, I'll do this real quick then.
Boop. Doop doop. Dooch.
This is like proper
beautiful
low budget. Oh my god. Oh, it is center. Good night Jeffrey. I gotta go. Can I feed Jeffrey? That'd be pretty cool. Don't think I can.
Yeah, but he's not gonna like breed or anything. Oh my god, what happens? Okay, wait,
Jeffrey.
I have wheat.
Jeffrey's looking at the cow that you sheared, and it's like, I want to be like that. No, Jeffrey, you're not allowed.
You mean original Jeffrey?
No, you're not allowed,
no,
Jeffrey.
I have an idea.
Look at me, Jeffrey. Bitch, you're not allowed. I love you.
Wait. Does he take... Yep. And then this. Damn it, nothing happens. I was trying to see if you could breed a mushroom with a normal cow.
To make an abomination. How did mushrooms even, baby, like, get into the whole scene? Did, like, a normal cow, like, fuck a mushroom?
Wait, I have an idea. I have a theory. A game theory. Damn it, you can't. I was trying to see if maybe you right-click a cow with a mushroom, like a red one, it might turn into a mushroom.
Worth a go.
Anything's possible at this point, really. Let me try now that he's not in there.
Have you seen, you know that Five Nights at Freddy's stuff?
Yeah.
Did you see that free roam one?
Jacksepticeye
played it.
No,
oh, it's really cool. It's like you run around and like one of the animatronics is chasing you. Alex is back online.
Alex is on. His internet probably just fucked up. Okay, we'll build the enclosure here. I'm gonna get rid of all this actually first. Boop, boop.
I love my viewers. Ah, see what I did there, my one viewer. I'm kind of getting bored, I'm sorry. How long till you going?
I don't know. What time is it? 2 minutes. Not long, anyways. I'm going to clear this, make the pen, stick the cows in the pen, and then...
No, he's not a cow! He's a way of life. He's Jeffrey.
He's going in the pen.
I know, but...
If you want, I can put him in a separate pen.
Yes. And...
Okay.
And I'm going to make... Oh, I'll take them 2 sticks. Where do I make them, actually? Did I make them in here? Yeah. I'm gonna make a few more, like, fences and gates and more fences. Okay.
Let's see here. Douche.
Wait, I'm
do you
doing...
Mind if I just finish this and kind of recording? No, I won't. No. Yeah.
Okay, there's a pen.
Yeah, on that one.
There's a pen.
You need
for...
2 gates.
Oh, well, that's a pen for the normal cow that no one likes. The big one's for
well,
Jeffrey.
I was gonna put Jeffrey.
No, the big one's in the big one. I mean, the Jeffrey goes in the big one.
Fine.
Jeffrey deserves no. Because Jeffrey.
There needs to be 2.
Alright, I was gonna stick on the other side, but yeah, okay.
Okay, see, I can get this cow to go in here like this. Come on, cow. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Poop. Come on. Come on. Ha! I don't know how we're gonna get Jeffrey in, though. He doesn't seem to respond to,
Oh, he'll follow me.
Oh, no, he does.
Robert.
Okay.
I think
your fucking fence is in the way.
Okay, I'll be on it. How do you spell Jeff? Fuck! How do you spell Jeffrey?
Here, I'll do it. I'll do it.
Your friend is now online, Danny DeVito. Danny DeVito is now online. Chris has changed his name to fucking Danny DeVito. Okay. I hate when you do everything and you can like can cancel.
Alright, there you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Come on, stupid.
Why have you done
shirt.
That? Just why have you done that?
What did I do?
No, it's...
Okay, this girl actually. So, dude, I gotta go. So, are you done with that thing? Because when I go, you go, because it's my world.
Yeah, hold on 2 seconds. Test subject, you! No! 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 You gotta wait longer now for that shit. No.
Yeah, oh, dude, no, seriously, my mom's gotta do something.
Okay, I'm going in the pen next to Jeffrey to end it.
Okay, then. Okay, guys, that was... I don't know what part this is on for me, but, you know, like, it's ending now. So, I'll see y'all in the next
Jeffrey,
one.
Jeffrey
the
looks
episode,
so happy
I apologize for the episodes being cut up a bit. Stop when I'm random bits, but I'll try and chop it up real nicely for you guys. So, anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Leave a comment what you think about the Minecraft series. Do you want it? Do you not want it? Don't want it? We'll stop it. If you don't do want it, we'll probably keep going. Even if you don't want it, we'll probably still keep going anyway. So, yeah, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Keep on keeping on. See you later, guys.
Okay, guys. Sinister Demon Gaming signing off. Best. More or less what he just said. We'll see you guys in the next
okay,
video.
Yeah, I'm going. I'll talk to you later.
Hold on.
So, I'm gonna exit.
So, I find out, but there's one more person to find out, and that is Jeffrey. Have you got any last words, Jeffrey?
Never mind.
Okay, that was exhilarating, you nigger. See ya. Bye bye. You're actually a dickhead, Connor. And now I got one. I just got one more viewer, and sorry for this, but I am signing off. Adios, amigos.